Mike Riley on the TV there, who my heart goes out to him and the team. He's a good friend of mine and a really good person and a very good coach, and I've been on the other side. And so Nebraska is to be praised. They played really hard and right to the end, as did we. And sometimes one play determines it. So I just wanted to make sure that Taysom Hill is lost for the season. Liz fracture. So he did it on the touchdown run and then played for our athletic training staff, said they've never seen anyone go back and play in the same game once that's happened. And so he allowed us to stay within striking distance. There's no player or person that that I've coached that I care about more than Taysom. And so bittersweet. Having said that part, I'm so happy for Mitch Matthews and the ability that he demonstrated on the last play. Amazed that Tanner Mangum, just a few months off his mission, coming in and being able to help our team win. And just proud of the resiliency of our team in an opening game on a big stage in a historic stadium, and just finding a way to pull it out. Pure elation is just how it felt in the locker room. There hasn't been a bigger win, at least for me personally, and maybe just the way it came about to be part of, certainly not responsible for it, but to be part of. Humbled and thankful and just lucky to be part of it. Can't wait to call my wife and kids and yell and celebrate on the ball from afar. So I'll take whatever questions anyone has.
You expressed